Definitely got some fluid in it. Going back to the old control line days, you know? That'll wake up the neighbors. Well, they should all be at work anyway. Nice, Jeff.
Good job, buddy.
We got something special here at Air Supremacy over Goshen this year. We lost some of our habitat. What we've done today is we sold the aircraft.
Carl Womack.
No. I want to know, are you guys doing the Cubs game today or not?
Tomorrow I'm on.
Carl Womack.
Just Panther today.
He was a veteran.
Got him.
A friend, a father, a husband. And we're going to fly, we're flying P-40s. P-40Bs. All three of these aircraft were built by Rich Eggleston and I. We actually built five of them. Carl was one of the lucky ones to be be able to fly one. Sorry, I'm getting a little broken down here. But anyways, this is Carl. Tracy Bolson was his best friend, and I'll let Tracy fill in everything while we're flying, what's going on, but this is you, man.
Nice, Chuck.
The adrenaline has started. I can't. I will. Okay, classic. I need you to stay down here behind the P-40.
Whoever's in here and back, that thing just was all over the place, right over the runway. Yeah. No, I'm just doing the jet today.
Smoke down, that's what you're making so sensitive. Yeah, right? As American forces advance across the Pacific, conquering island after island, after heavy resistance from Japanese forces, finally ended up on an island iconic for the photograph that's being recreated here, and that's Iwo Jima.
Daddy, what are they doing?
Brutal battle on the island of Iwo Jima, and the flag being placed on the top of the hill overlooking the battle scene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
How far, guys, out are you?
I've got the B-25. B-25 lining up, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
beautiful.
Thank you.
You're gonna be long.
Yeah, go around.
Unless you're attaching to your chin.
Ooh, nice and soft.
Hey, keep the noise down.
Hold it up, Chuck.